I'm here with Joel McKelly, and tell us a little bit about your involvement with Comeback Trail.
Oh, well, the Comeback Trail, it stars De Niro and Tommy Lee Jones and Morgan Freeman, and it's about a movie producer who's producing a movie, and he's trying to kill the lead star to get the insurance money, and it's a big, broad comedy, and I play the first AD within the film of the film, so all my stuff is with De Niro and with Kay Katzman, who plays the director within the film. So it's a real wild, crazy romp. You'll love it.
Awesome. And you want to tell us anything about what else you have coming up?
In December, they're doing the 20th anniversary director's cut of But I'm a Cheerleader, which I starred in, with RuPaul and Natasha Lyonne. So there's new footage. There's a big documentary coming in. In January, I have a movie with Jesse Eisenberg called Wild Indian. And in February, I have Card Counter with Oscar Isaac and Tiffany Haddish.
Awesome. So you're on the go.
It's a big year. We're bustling and rustling, even in COVID. Scary pants, but we're doing it as much as we can.
All right. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.